Yes, good morning, beta. In the last class, we were doing exercise 10.5. Now we have reached at question number 10. In question number 10, if circles are drawn taking two sides of the triangle as a diameter, ये ट्राइंगल है, इस सर्कल की ये जो डायमीटर है इसे लेके एक सर्कल ड्रॉ किया है, ऐसी सेम वे में ये आप इस तरह से भी बना सकते हो। पहले आप दो सर्कल्स बना लो, वो ज्यादा इजी है। ये सर्कल बनाए, ठीक है, यहां से ये बना दिए, ठीक है। दिस विल एक्ट एज अ डायमीटर ए बी सी एंड ए सी विल एक्ट एज अ डायमीटर। ये सेंटर है दोनों सर्कल का, O or O dash, no need to mark if you don't want, leave it. You have to just show that, these three points are lying on a same straight line. Yes, who will tell me? Yes, there is anyone who can try the answer for this? Prachi, Jia. Two circles are intersecting and they are lying on the two sides of the triangle which are acting as a diameter of these two circles. Now you have to show that BDC, you have to show that the point of intersection D is lying on a third side. Point of intersection is lying on the third side.
मैम इसके लिए डी एंगल को 180 डिग्री प्रूफ करना पड़ेगा।
यस, दिस डीसी इज फॉर्मिंग अ स्ट्रेट लाइन एंड दिस डी एंगल इज अ स्ट्रेट एंगल दैट यू हैव टू शो। इफ यू विल शो दिस दैट एंगल डी इज 180, दैट मींस दैट बीडीसी ऑल द थ्री पॉइंट्स आर कोलिनियर एंड डी इज लाइंग ऑन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन बीसी। इज इट ओके? So what you will do here is you will write given. Yes, who will tell me the given for this question? Given. Yes, Dhairi, what is given in this question? Divya, Gagan. Yes, anyone? What is given part in this question? Yes, Riyanshika.
Ma'am, AB and AC are the diameters.
Yes, yes, write down. AB and AC are the diameters for the two circles. AB and AC are the diameters for the two circle. AB and AC are the diameters for the two circle. And the circles are intersecting at the point A and D. And the circles are intersecting at the point A and D. Now you will write to prove. What you have to prove here is D lies on BC. You need to show this. D lies on BC. D lies on BC. Proof. As it is given that AB is a diameter, AB and AC are diameters, this means angle ADB is 90, angle ADC is 90, and the reason behind this is angles in a semicircle is 90 degrees. Okay, so when you add these two angle, you will get their sum as, that is 180. This means that BDC is a straight line. D lies on BC. Is it okay? Yes, Prachi, read out next question number 11.
ABC and ADC are two right triangles with common hypotenuse AC. Prove that CAD angle is equal to angle CBD.
Can you tell me the figure? How you will draw the figure for this? Which type of figure you will be having for this question? Actually, you have two right triangles. Yes, Titiksha.
Ma'am, it will be cyclic quadrilateral.
Ma'am, a rectangle.
Yes, yes, yes. ठीक है, दोनों ही ठीक है, दोनों ही ठीक है. देखो इधर, आपके पास ट्रायंगल का नेम है एबीसी. आपने एक ये राइट ट्रायंगल बनाया. इसी कॉमन वर्टेक्स, मैं पहले एक मिनट रफ फिगर बना रही हूँ, इसके बाद आपको दोबारा बनाकर दिखाती हूँ. एडीसी एक और ट्रायंगल है, इस तरह से दो ट्रायंगल्स है. बोथ आर शेयरिंग द कॉमन हाइपोटेन्यूज, दैट इज एसी. ओके, नाउ डू यू नो दिस थिंग, एक्चुअली दीज टू ट्रायंगल्स आर राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल, सो सम ऑफ दीज टू ऑपोजिट एंगल इज 180. इफ द सम इज 180, वी हैव लर्नड वन थ्योरम अबाउट द साइक्लिक. वेट, we have learned one theorem about the cyclic quadrilateral. If the sum of the either pair of opposite angle is 180, then it must be cyclic. So can we say that this ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral? Then what you will do, you will join them, you will join them, and this will be your cyclic quadrilateral. Is it okay? Now in the construction, what you will do, you will join this diagonal. Now you need to show that this angle and this angle are equal. They are equal, why? Because the arc DC subtend angle A and angle B at the remaining part of the circle. So that is why these two angles are equal by angle in the same segment are equal. Got it? So please draw the figure, I am waiting. Hurry up, draw the figure, then you will start with the given to prove part. Who will tell me the given part? Yes, Divya.
Ma'am, ABC and ADC are two right angle triangles.
Yes, write down ABC and ADC are two right triangles. And one more thing is given.
AC is the hypotenuse of both the
triangles. Common hypotenuse. AC is the common hypotenuse. It's compulsory to write common hypotenuse. Okay. ABC and ADC are two right triangles with common hypotenuse AC. What is to prove? Yes. What is to be proved here? Yes. Gursimar Jot, 10th C class. Bache, it is 9th class period. Why you are here in the class? Leave your class and join your 10C class. Yes, Karanveer. Karanveer, Khyati, who will tell me the two proof part? What is to be proved?
Ma'am, angle CAD is equal to angle CBD.
Okay, very good. Write down CAD is equal to CBD. CAD is equal to CBD. That's what you have to show here. Yes, write down proof. Before the proof, we have done one construction. बच्चे हैव यू नोटिस्ड वन थिंग, दिस वाज नॉट अ साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस सर्कल आफ्टर द कंस्ट्रक्शन, सो वी विल राइट कंस्ट्रक्शन. आपने क्या ए एंगल बी इज 90, एंगल डी इज 90, वाई ट्रायंगल एबीसी एंड ट्रायंगल एडीसी आर राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल. सो कैन वी से दैट बी प्लस डी इज 90 प्लस 90, दैट इज 180. सो दिस इंप्लाइज ए बी सी डी इज अ साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल. सो ऑल दीज थिंग यू विल राइट इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन. ओके, सो इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन वी हैव मेड ए बी सी डी इज अ साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल. सो ड्रॉ अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी. And one more thing we have done here is join BD. So this thing we have done in the construction part. So after the construction, what you have done, you need to show that it is a cyclic quadrilateral. So what you will write, angle, proof mein kuch nahi hai, everything you will write in the construction. Angle in the same segment are equal, angle in the same segment are equal. Okay. Yes, any doubt, anything you want to ask here? Is this clear? Okay. Yes. Who will read the next question? Navya, Pushti, Soumya, yes, just
prove that a cyclic. Prove that a cyclic parallelogram is a rectangle.
Prove that a cyclic parallelogram is a rectangle. You need to show that a cyclic parallelogram. Two things are given. One is that it is cyclic, and another thing is the quadrilateral that is inside the circle is a parallelogram. Two things are given. Ek to cyclic hai. Cyclic means the opposite angle ka sum 180 hai. And the next thing is it is a parallelogram. It is not a simple quadrilateral, it is parallelogram. So you can use the all properties of parallelogram here. Opposite sides of the parallelogram are equal and parallel. Opposite angles are equal. Sum of the co-interior angle is 180. Diagonals bisect each other. You can use any of the property that you need. Got it? So in the question number 12, you have given a parallelogram which needs to show that it is a rectangle. So I'm making rectangle here because whatsoever we want to show, we will start with that. So ABCD, you need to show that ABCD is a rectangle. Now write down what you will write in the given. ABCD is a cyclic parallelogram. What you will write in the given? ABCD is a cyclic parallelogram. What is to be proved here? Bhavansh, Dhairya, kya hua hai aaj? Kya problem hai?
मैम कुछ नहीं मैम, वो आज माइक की थोड़ी प्रॉब्लम मैम, वो तभी लीड लूड का कुछ है, वो चेंज करवानी थी आज.
टू प्रूफ में बोलो क्या आएगा धैर्य.
टू प्रूफ एबीसीडी इज अ रेक्टेंगल.
ओके, एबीसीडी इज अ रेक्टेंगल. करण बोल रहा है ABCD is a rectangle. We need to show that ABCD is a rectangle. Is there any construction part, Karan? Do we make any construction here?
No, ma'am.
No. Can you tell me the proof, how you will show that? What is rectangle? Can you tell me the definition of rectangle? Every time I'm speaking about the definition of rectangle. What is rectangle?
Quadrilateral with one angle 90.
Yes. Rectangle is a parallelogram with one angle 90. It is already parallelogram. We need to show that one of its angle is 90 degree. So that's only we want to show here. No construction is here. So what you will write? ABCD is a parallelogram. ABCD is a parallelogram. What does it mean? Angle A is equal to angle C. Opposite angles of parallelogram are equal. Okay, so these two angles are equal because it is a parallelogram. So opposite angles are equal. ABCD is cyclic quadrilateral. And what do you mean by cyclic? The sum of opposite angles is 180. Okay. Sum of the either pair is 180. As these two angles are equal, so can I write twice of angle A is equal to 180 because A and C are equal? So I have replaced both the angle. So angle A I will get as 90. So ABCD I am writing here. ABCD is a parallelogram with one angle 90. This implies ABCD is a rectangle. ABCD is a rectangle. Is it okay? Is it okay? Any doubt? So with this, Veta, we have completed our chapter number 10. So that's all for this term. We have finished the syllabus. We have completed our syllabus. Nothing is pending. Ek bar zara hum tally kar lete hain. Chapter number 1 aapka first term ka tha, wo nahi aayega. Chapter number 2 aayega, polynomial. Chapter 2 mein se aapka half aapne pehle अभी PT3 के एग्जाम में कर लिया था. टू एक्सरसाइज वी हैव डन. ठीक है, हम रिवीजन में सारा कुछ दोबारा करेंगे. कोऑर्डिनेट भी कर चुके हैं, पहले हो चुके हैं टर्म वन में. इस टर्म के चैप्टर में आपको बता देती हूँ, पॉलिनोमियल है. वेट, पॉलिनोमियल और है आपका क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स. एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम एंड ट्रायंगल डिलीटेड है. ठीक है, सर्कल्स है. कंस्ट्रक्शन अभी लास्ट टाइम आया था PT3 में, वो भी है आपका. सरफेस एरिया वॉल्यूम है, PT3 में आया था ये चैप्टर भी, दैट वी हैव डन. प्रोबेबिलिटी, सो वी हैव वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव एंड सिक्स चैप्टर टोटल. प्रोबेबिलिटी, सरफेस एरिया वॉल्यूम, सर्कल्स, क्वाड्रिलेटरल, सर्कल्स, क्वाड्रिलेटरल, कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड पॉलिनोमियल. रिधिमा ऑन योर वीडियो फॉर अ वाइल, देन ओनली आई विल अनम्यूट यू, देन यू कैन ऑफ इट. इज इट ओके? सो देयर आर टोटल सिक्स चैप्टर इन दिस योर टर्म, इन योर फाइनल टर्म. And we have done all the chapter. Now onward, we are going to start with the revision. And in this coming week, I think tomorrow is your test day. I have already forwarded the message that which chapter is there in the test. Probability. Probability I have spoken for the test. Okay. So let's start with the revision with this chapter only. Probability we are starting with. Chalo, start kar rahe hain. Probability ke sare question. Main aap sabko one by one unmute kar rahi hun. Aur aap mujhe answer doge. ठीक है प्रोबेबिलिटी हम स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं रिवीजन में और कल आपका टेस्ट भी है. एग्जांपल्स हमने सारे किए थे. हम एक्सरसाइज स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं. एक मिनट एक्सरसाइज हम स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं. चलो ठीक है क्वेश्चन नंबर वन से स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं एक्सरसाइज. यस रिद्धिमा
टाइम्स आउट ऑफ 30 बॉल्स Find the probability that she did not hit a boundary.
Yes. Out of 30 balls, the batsman hit a boundary 6 times. What is the probability of hitting a ball? Hitting the boundary. Probability of hitting a boundary.
Ma'am, 24 by 30.
I said probability of hitting the boundary.
Ma'am.
Yes,
24 times.
Well, 12. 6 out of 30.
6 by 30. Hitting the boundary ki probability is 6 by 30. And not hitting the boundary ki probability hai. Yes, Harry.
24 by 30.
24 by 30.
Make and 24 by 30.
Yes, yes. Make cancellation. And answer will be 1 by 5 for hitting the boundary and 4 by 5 for not hitting the boundary. Okay. Next question. Yes, Titiksha, read it out. Ashna. Read out next question. Hurry up. Harmeet. Surveen.
Yes, ma'am.
Bache, read it out. Read out the next question.
Okay, ma'am. 12th question.
Second question.
Second?
Haanji.
A chord of a circle is equal to the radius of the circle.
Bache, we are discussing probability. What are you doing?
Ma'am, my network connection was low, so I couldn't hear you.
Okay, yes. Anyone else? Bhavansh? Charvi.
Yes, ma'am. 1500 families with two children were selected randomly and the following data were recorded. Compute the probability of a family chosen at random having two girls, one girl, no girl.
Yes. What is the probability of two girls? Probability of two girls. Yes, Parmeet.
Ma'am, 475 by 1500.
475 by 1500. What is the probability of one girl? Yes, Bhavansh. Unyasa. Ashna. Those who are not responding, they will be marked absent in the class.
814 upon 1500.
Yes, you have to make cancellation also. Try to get the answer in reduced form. What is the probability of no girl? Yes, Arush. Arshita, no girl. Probability of no girl. Yes, Dipkirti.
Ma'am, 212 over 1500.
Yes, no girl means zero girl. Dipkirti, what does it mean? Zero girl ka kya meaning hai? Zero girl ka kya meaning hai? Zero girl ka kya meaning hai? Zero girl means two boys. Zero girls means two boys.
Two boys.
Start next. Yes, Karan, read next question. Karanveer.
Refer to example 5, section 14.4, chapter 14. Find the probability that a student of the class was born in August.
Yes. The table is given on page number 247. Graph is given. You have to tell me how many students got birth in August. 6/40. Actually, total student कितने हैं? 40. August में अगर आप graph check करते हो, August का graph अगर आप यहाँ से check करते हो इस table से, तो that is 6. तो 6/40 is 3/20. Okay. Rishikesh. Ashna. Jagnoor. Raghav, Raghav, raise your hand. Raghav, both of you. Mehar Noor, Jatin, Kavya, Arnav, Divya, read karo bache question.
3 coins are tossed simultaneously 200 times with the following frequency of different outcomes.
Yes, first the part three is... heads.
If the three coins are simultaneously tossed again, compute the probability of two heads coming up.
Divya, sample space bata sakte ho? Kitni outcomes aayengi, total outcomes? Three coins ki total outcomes kitni aati hai? Eight. Head, head, head. Head, head, tail. Tail ko ab center mein le aao. Head, tail, head. Tail, head, head. फिर ऐसी tail, tail, head. Tail, head, tail. Head, tail, tail. और last one is tail, tail, tail. तो total आपके पास 8 outcomes आएंगी.
मैम आंसर बताना.
हाँ जी बोलो.
मैम 72/200. मैम कटिंग करके 9/25.
ठीक है. व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ एटलीस्ट वन हेड? धैर्य. एटलीस्ट वन हेड.
मैम एक हेड, एक उससे एक से ज्यादा नहीं, बस एक है उससे कम.
नो नो, ज्यादा बच्चे ज्यादा लेने हैं. एटलीस्ट वन हेड का मतलब है कम से कम एक, ज्यादा से ज्यादा तीन. वन हेड, टू हेड, थ्री हेड, तीनों ही लेने हैं.
ओके मैम.
तो क्या आएगा आंसर? सबको प्लस कर देना है. नो हेड वाले को छोड़ के सबको प्लस कर देना है. और एटमोस्ट वन हेड होता तो जीरो हेड वन हेड. एटमोस्ट वन हेड होता तो जीरो हेड और वन हेड होता. ठीक है. बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. यस करण.
मैम आंसर 172/200.
एटमोस्ट टू हेड का क्या आएगा आंसर? एटमोस्ट टू हेड. मतलब है 0, 1, 2. 23 हेड छोड़ देने हैं, बाकी सारे ले लेने हैं. ठीक है. टुडे यू विल रिवाइज कंप्लीट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड टुमारो वी विल डिस्कस द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन एंड बी प्रिपेयर फॉर योर टेस्ट. एंड कैन यू टेल मी द टेस्ट टाइमिंग? डू यू ऑल आर अवेयर अबाउट द टेस्ट टाइमिंग?
4 to 4:45.
हाँ जी.
4 to 4:45.
Yes, yes, it's 4 to 4:45. Okay. All the best for tomorrow's test. Test will be in the form of objective form.
Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I on this time I have a question, so I will send it late.
No, bache, test jo hai wo aapka.